What's up and welcome, y'all. It's Brandy here with another reaction video. Today we will be reacting to Ready Teddy of the Ed Sullivan Show by Mr. Elvis Presley. Let's get right into this video. Because I know you guys don't mind the 2-for-1 with our Elvis, okay? So we're going to do the Heartbreak Hotel again. But before we do the Heartbreak Hotel, because the Heartbreak Hotel is going to be the ending of the video. Yeah, just to make this video a little longer for you guys. But with that, it looked like he was blind, you guys. It looked like he was in his natural state of blind. I wonder, was it? I mean, because you can tell it was kind of blind because, you know, in the Ed Sullivan Show, that was the teddy bear one, it definitely was a black and white film, and the hair was really dark, and this one his hair wasn't as dark as it was in that. So I'm like, did he go on stage blind? So was there ever moments that Elvis went on stage blind? Because, you know, you guys, he liked the fact that black hair brought out his facial features, like it made it stand out more. So I don't know. I would have thought that would have been like a little insecurity for him to go out on stage blind. But he quite frankly still looked good. Still looked good. With the song, that song sounds so familiar. It sounds so familiar. But I really love those songs. Like, it's just, it's hard to explain. But like, every song rhymes. But you know those songs that just had those, that upbeat tempo to it, and then it ends, every sentence is a rhyming ending type of thing. Y'all get what I'm trying to say? I feel like I do. Y'all, we here now. My Elvis family, we here, so I feel like y'all know. But let's get into Heartbreak Hotel. Make sure the original video links will be in my description box. Make sure y'all go like and show some support to the original video, and then on mine. You know I enjoyed the video, and I hope you all enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and until next time. But, y'all know, say goodbye until after Heartbreak Hotel.
Bang each other.
There you go.
About 15 minutes. About 15 minutes, man. I want you to... No, we're on a train heading for Tulsa.
Okay.
Good night.
What's in my nigger in a funny place to dwell? Put a bounty in the home of sweet, I'll bring you to the river.
Elvis lovers, let me know if y'all like when I end the videos with a little freebie of maybe a song. Well, I mean, of course it'll be a song that we've done, went over already, but let me know if y'all like when I close out our Elvis Presley, excuse me, our Elvis Presley like this. But
I'm a first time home buyer and I'm using it.